Rest in paradise to all my lost bros. One day I'm gonna meet you at the crossroads. When I heard about deaths, I dropped those. Tears, they went floating down my face like, why you gone, bro? I didn't see much, but it was in my squad soul. Obvious, I feel the pain, it's hit me and I'm shocked. So my heart goes out to all your close ones and your mom, bro. He did it so proud, he was heading for the top, bro. Major showed me about you when you was 15. Couple years later, he said, who you in the team? No hesitation, your invasion and you killed the scene. Touched a lot of people with your talent, it was meant to be. But you wasn't meant to leave this life so soon. And you'll be sadly missed by everybody that knows you. This is an extension of the love I got to show you. Too real will always be a classic, cause it's so true. I wish I got to know you better. Now I'm saying R.I.P. Marbella. Thinking back to the last time I see Marbella. I can't believe it, no, I didn't know what I had to that my granddad's gone. I tell you straight, to this day, it's my saddest loss. He took a piece of me away, left me absent loss. Cause the one that I had was like a granddad god, sent down from the heavens to find my nan. And they're a match made in it, that's a giant fact. So I'm tearing up, staying up, thinking why is he passed. There's no consolation when your relation take the final path. Even though I know he's back in heaven, it still drives me mad. I'm in the chapel of rest, wishing I could revive him back. But the harsh reality won't vanish, it's just life in fact. And on mine, my grandfather left the final impact. But I guess I'll never be the same again. Words for your sister passed away the same day. Man, taught me so much. Why do you think I say it's best? Such a blessed man with a gold heart. Promise to confront ya, and it's the same reason that we lost Hunter. Rest in peace, baby shy, mom and daddy love ya. Heart goes out to Hits, White, that's my brother. Overall, it's been a year full of heartache, causing pain for so many, I just can't say how the effects affect so many in a harsh way. So I tell my peeps to keep their heads up during hard days. My cousin Anthony and Stephen, they lost Mackay. He was only a few days old when he lost his life. I can't help but think that it was not his time. So it's got me questioning God, now what's he got in mind? I can't forget Sammy from around the way. She had brain hemorrhage like me, but she passed away. Why do you think I'm thankful for every day? You must appreciate life in each and every way.